So the IPS Winter School is an initiative by a series of international institutions and a network of scholars to promote the research agenda and also the way of doing international studies in a critical way, especially in an interdisciplinary or transdisciplinary way, engaging the other social sciences and going beyond the more conventional boundaries of the discipline of international relations.
Some would argue that the priority rests with the sociological, others would argue it rests with the political or with the international. The idea of IPS is to bring these three elements together. But it's not a random bringing in together, it's a response to the particular problems and challenges that the international in particular presents.
IPS is coming from the idea that you have to come back against political science in terms of political sociology. That sociology, political sociology on one side, political theory on the other side, but also critical geography, political anthropology, have to mobilize their different questions, but to destabilize the main dogma and narrative.
Yeah, I think one of the things that it does is it collects people from a whole variety of levels of analysis as well as other disciplines. And so the interactions that it produces, I think, is the best. Meetings as well as journal articles. The whole dynamic of refereeing pieces, the change of editors over time, I think all of that expands and what I would call a new textual community.
As a field of study, it remains an open site, I would say, although there are great desires to make it not too open and to try to give it some focus. So a winter school or a summer school, a school like this, tries to interest people to think in the ways that we think and to challenge the ways we think. And it's more or less the regular case of trying to generate a scholarly community dealing with questions which haven't been adequately dealt with.
Whether it's consolidation or not, it's also about making it work as a field of study, which is probably the more important question. And we bring people together so they actually can network, can work together, can share, especially for a young field like international sociology.
The school will take place every year, and we hope it will become a site where students can meet and develop new relationships and networks.
In terms of methodology, it's really important for my project. This is a very enriching experience.
I don't come from an international relations IPS kind of background, so I thought it was a very interesting thing for me to do to expand my knowledge base and to connect with new people and to get lots of new ideas.
Through a triangulation of research methodology and using other methods besides the mainstream IR, I think that would be very valuable in my own work.